today is Wednesday. I've lost track of like the past week. I go through like these cycles of a day or a couple of days where like I get everything done. I make plans, like things are going flawlessly.
I'm on that shit.
And then 3 or 4 days that I don't really get out of bed. I will forget when I was manic, and it's like that's all I've ever known and all that life will ever be. And like, wow, there's no point in getting out of bed. I have no purpose. I guess detached. I get really detached. I bought some new nail polish today. It's really out of topic. Yeah, I'll go through these cycles of manic and then depressed and then, I don't know. Sometimes it's like I'll have a week of just like in between and I'm like waiting for the other shoe to drop. Like, is this gonna be good or is everything gonna be bad? But the reason I'm starting with this is because like the past week I haven't really done anything. So I don't know what this video is gonna be. I haven't really done anything. I've like slapped on makeup and then fallen asleep in it. Acne all over myself. What are you guys doing? So I guess the point of this video, it's gonna be like a chit chat. I'll probably do something eventually. Like, I know that I will if this video goes out. It'll have some kind of something in it. We could do a tattoo tour. I haven't done that for a long time. Let's do that. Why not? What's up? Welcome back to my channel. I hope you like hearing about mental health and ranting, and today I'm going to show you my tattoos. I have a lot of tattoos. Not like a lot, but like a good handful. And I always lose track of how many that I have because I don't know how to count. We're just going to count them as I'm editing so that I can't get the number wrong. And yeah, we're going to start with right on my hand so that I don't have to get up or move. So the first tattoo that I ever got was one that I did myself. It's on my ankle. It's like a heart that is a cat, I guess. I don't know. I found it on Pinterest and I tattooed it on my body. It's for my... I have a cat named Joji and he's named after another cat that I had that was also named Joji. So this is Joji Bear, Joji Jr. Hi, baby boy. So Joji Bear is named after Joji Sr. and the tattoo is for Joji Sr. from when he died. My second tattoo that I ever did was another stick and poke. It's this one. It's really shitty and faded. I did this when I was 16? 16? Yeah. I did this when I was 16. It's my zodiac sign. Super bad now, but YOLO. Third tattoo would be my professional one. The one that has an entire video dedicated to it at Astra Prospera, Through the Struggle to the Stars. It's aging pretty well, I'd say. The colors haven't really faded. Like, there's not a watercolor, there's just some pinks, but I did Lil Peep when he died. I did the little frowny face on my leg from marijuana oil, hot oil, right on my leg, and scarred it, so that tattoo's kind of fucked up now. Next one that I did was Look Alive Sunshine. I believe I did this one while I was high on Molly, which I am now sober from. I'm planning on doing a video about like the dangers of drugs and like awareness and all that jazz now that I have been through all of that. It's a lot more risky than you think to be doing drugs, but anyways. Look Alive Sunshine. This is probably my crappiest tattoo because, again, a stick and poke and I had to do it sideways. It's just not great. But my next one is this no face on my arm. Also did this one, I believe, last summer. Then I did a moon on my calf and it's really bad. It looks like a macaroni noodle. And my last one, I think, is my 21 Pilots tattoo. This is my most recent one. Just the little skeleton key. And yeah, I think that is all of my tattoos. If I forgot any, I will insert them, but I'm pretty sure I didn't. This is the number. And I hope that this video is somewhat usable. I hope hope I made this work. Have a great day. Recognize your cycles and try to get out of them if they're unhealthy. And spend all your money, because that's what I do.